Did you know? These were coastal batteries used by the Soviet Union during the Crimean campaign of World War II. The invading German forces nicknamed them after the famous Soviet author and political activist Maxim Gorky. Each contained two twin gun turrets which could fire four 30.5 cm guns. Once the Germans had broken through the Perekop Isthmus in October 1941, they advanced on Sevastopol but were confronted by those turrets.